There's so much more to be done. My grandkids, my children, and their kids are going to be shocked. It shocks the conscience that at this very moment in American history, in some states, an employer can fire you just because of who you are or who you love. It's close to barbaric. I mean, think about this. No, I really mean this. Imagine 20 years from now, as Americans look back and say, how in the hell could that have ever been allowed? The country's moved on. The American people have moved on. It's time for the Congress to move on and pass Enda. Pass Enda now.